Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, faculty and students. It is a great pleasure for us to be with you as we guide you through the amazing program of this year's ACS Classical Concert. I'm Martin Balikarski, and along with Kalina Kostova, we're going to host this wonderful event.
Welcome to the annual ACS Classical Concert. I'm Kalina, and I hope we have an amazing time together, even though we couldn't host our event in our wonderful concert hall.
Yet, since ACS is an amazing school that has always shown its affinity to innovations and technology, we're extremely proud to announce that the ACS Classical Concert is taking place online now on YouTube. We hope that we're going to be back to school as soon as possible so that all the other artistic programs can happen as well. But now, I have to go and take something special, so see you soon!
As we know, Marty always talks a lot, which is why I will present to you the first performance of our concert. Now let's hear Telemann's Come Celebrate the Festive Springtime, sung by Katrin Marinova, the soprano, accompanied by Miss Milena Tsolova on the piano and my co-host Martin Palikarski on the violin. Since we cannot enjoy the springtime from outside, let's celebrate it from the comfort of our own homes. After all, good times will come again.
Thank you.
Now let's hear Ugnyan Trajanov with Waltz by Amy Beach and Sara Behar with The Storm by Bergmuller.
We heard the amazing performances of Ugnyan Trajanov and Sara Behar, and now we continue with a duet played on the piano by four hands by Teodora Marinova and Yassen Horozov, who are going to perform what's more from Satie's three pieces in shape of a pair. And then you're going to listen to the amazing performance of Divna Kanazirska, who is going to perform Prelude by Rachmaninoff. Thank you.
something special coming up next with a duet for the piano with a special arrangement for four hands of the famous theme from the Swan Lake, performed by Isabella Milanova and Miss Milena Tsolova. Then we will hear Neda Piperova with Sonatina by Clementi.
Thank you.
heard the amazing performances of Isabella Milanova and Miss Milena Tsolova and Neda Piperova. And now we move on with the next three performances in our program. Firstly, we're going to listen to one of the most magical instruments, namely harp, and Ioana Tsoneva is going to perform Romance on it. Then we're going to hear Menuet by Bach, performed by Ivan Spirov. And finally, there is another duo of pianists that is waiting for us. And these are Teodora Daskalova and Alexandra Daskalova, who are going to play Radetzky March by Johann Strauss. Thank you. we heard the amazing performances of Joanna Toneva, Ivan Spirov, and the duo Teodora Daskalova and Alexandra Daskalova. You may have noticed that I've changed my clothes, but you will understand why in several minutes. And now we continue with the next two performances. Valery Paharska with a song by Veselin Stoyanov and Save Aldulemi with Nuvole Bianche by Ludovico Einaudi.
Thank you for joining me today as I'm going to play Nuvole Bianche by Ludovico Einaudi. Thank you.
And next we have something really, really special that has been in the works for the past 2 years. Unfortunately, it cannot happen live for everyone to hear, but let's enjoy a collaboration between three instruments. On the piano, we have Miss Milena Tsolova. She is the accompanist for the ACS musical, the ACS choir, as well as the advisor for the ACS instrumental program. Joining her on the clarinet will be Maestro Kristian Popov. He is the ACS musical director and the ACS choir conductor. And to top it all off, joining them will be my co-host Martin Palikarski on the violin. We will hear Oblivion by Astor Piazzolla. Now we will hear Yassen Horozov with Andantino by Aram Khachaturian, Lilia Chatalbasheva with Clair de Lune by Debussy, and the ACS Choir, conducted by Maestro Kristian Popov and accompanied by Miss Milena Tsolova, with Perfect Day.
Thank you.
The performances of Yassen Horozov, Lilia Chatalbasheva and the amazing ACS Choir. Now we continue with the next three performances. Alexandra Daskalova, who is going to perform Impromptu by Franz Schubert. Then something sensational comes. A trio of pianists, Valery Paharska, Jana Slancheva and Sara Behar, who are going to perform Sorrento Petite Tarantelle by Vincenzo Billy, and then Dan Markov with Poetic Tone Picture by Edvard Grieg.
Thank you.
heard many performers: Alexandra Daskalova, Valery Paharska, Jana Slančeva, Sara Behar, and Dan Markov. And as we move close to the end of our amazing program, we're going to enjoy the performances of Teodora Daskalova with Impromptu by Franz Schubert and the final duo of pianists for the day, Maria Hristova and Miss Milena Tsolova with Rose Adagio from the ballet Sleeping Beauty by Tchaikovsky, arranged by Rachmaninoff. Thank you.
We heard some incredible performances from both students and faculty of our amazingly talented ACS community. We hope you had a wonderful time today with us, despite the unusual circumstances.
And now, in order to cheer our spirits, we're going to enjoy the final performance of the day, the ACS Choir singing Ragtime. It has been a great pleasure for us to be your hosts, and we are looking forward to seeing you on the ACS campus as soon as possible. I'm Martin Polikarski.
And I'm Kalina Kostova, and I hope you have a wonderful long weekend. Stay safe, stay healthy. But now back to our last performance, ACS Choir with Ragtime.
I'm sorry, my fingers are